In this video, I want to show you the similarities and the differences between the Christmas tree gazebo and the nativity scene gazebo. So we'll start with taking, I have a version here that was not completed, that I want to then show you the parts and how they vary between the two gazebos. The basic instructions for the nativity gazebo will be the same as the Christmas tree gazebo, except when you come to actually, let me pull this little string here to get this out of here, okay? When you come to putting the floor in and how you're going to work with the vinyl pieces that have the characters of the nativity scene. So basically, everything up until that point is exactly the same, including the roof, including the lights, is exactly the same as the Christmas tree gazebo. So all the instructions apply the same way, and when you start to assemble your nativity gazebo, go back and use the instructions for the Christmas tree gazebo until you come to this point. When you're ready to put the flooring in, well, first of all, put the acetate in, and the acetate has all the images on it. Let me show you how to do that. That's vinyl being put in there. And I'm going to show you how to build the little stable, again, with the images on it, the vinyl images on it. And basically, that's the big difference between the two, is that you're working with vinyl on this one, and it's not a Christmas tree. So I'll stop here, and then just wanted to give you the differences first. Please watch all the videos for the Christmas tree so you understand how to build the basics for the nativity.